once we figured out where we wanted to put the greenhouse, we realized we had to remove what I call the West Grove, except for one row of trees. So we had 4 rows of trees to take out, 6 trees deep, so that's 24 trees. And so it came in and cut them all down with a chainsaw to manageable pieces, and they brought in a chipper shredder, and they spent a few hours shredding it all up. And then they brought in the stump grinder to grind down the stumps so they're below ground level. On the side where the benches are going to go, they just needed to go maybe about 2 inches below, because that's got rock on top and a cloth and such. The other side, which is going to be open ground so that we can do some in-ground growing, we had to grind the stumps down almost a foot deep so it doesn't interfere. If we take the tractor in there to till, we can still do it without having to physically pull the trunks out and destroy the whole ground. So this actually preserved most of the ground pretty well. They hauled off the big logs, there were very few, and then we have the pile of mulch in another location that we will use on the farm. The white rock is for the part where the nursery benches are going to go. That's where we'll do the starts on that side of the greenhouse. And where the rock is, that's for drainage. So when we have the benches and plant the starts, the water, and we water them, the water can drain through without making puddles. I've been thinking about this so long, for 4 years. Yeah, we've been trying, and it just hadn't come together till now. That I've made my peace with it. So this is almost like a relief that it's done. Now we're fully committed now. We got to go to the next step. There's no turning back.